What is single-pair Ethernet, or SPE for short? In many areas of automation, industrial Ethernet is used as a communication infrastructure, but not everywhere. Sensors and actuators are often still wired in parallel, because this is more cost-effective and space-saving. However, a lot of data for self-optimizing processes or predictive maintenance cannot be passed on in this way. With single-pair Ethernet, the classic Ethernet cabling with four-wire pairs is now being further developed into a two-wire technology. This is not only cost-effective and space-saving, but also considerably reduces the cabling effort. Phoenix Contact also offers a universal SPE connector system for IP20 and IP6x. This means that sensors and actuators can now also be integrated into the Ethernet network cost-effectively and efficiently. This enables Ethernet right down to the last meter. And SPE is not less powerful than the classic Ethernet. It enables cable lengths of up to 1,000 meters and gigabit data rates. Power can also be transmitted over the small line. What was previously called power over Ethernet becomes power over dataline.